You're the mother, right? You have authority over the child. Lord Jesus, I've been putting this off for years because I'm scared. I have fear demons. I got food demons. I got anxiety. I got transfer of spirit from my sick husband. And I want him gone now. Come out, Satan. Come out of it. Come out, tummy. Come out. Okay, take a breath and blow. In Jesus' mighty name, loose this woman of God. Keep blowing. Come out, devil. Come on out, devil. Come out right now. There he is right there. There he is right there. There he is right there. Satan, come out of there quickly and stop stalling. Come out quicker. Come out quicker. Come out quicker. Faster. Let go of her. Come out of her spine. Come out of her spine. Come out. There they are. Here they come. Here they come. They're right there. That's them. Satan, loose your hold of her. Satan, loose your hold of her. Come on, mama. Let's go. Come on. You got to get him. You want your son healed? Then get him out. Come out, Satan. Loose this beautiful woman of God. I command you to let her go. Come on. You got to fight. If you're not going to fight, these demons are not going to go anywhere. You're going to take them home with you. If you're not going to fight, you go home with Satan. You go home with Satan. Come on now, repent of it. You got to repent of it. Come on. If you're not going to repent, you got to take them home. You're going to carry your generational curses home tonight. You're going to take them home. Repentance breaks the curses. Repentance. King David.